out for dinner, Pumpkinhead.
Okay, I got it.
We gotta get out of here. What are you doing? Come on!
The Shelton case, where are we?
Let's make the deal.
They killed a little girl, Nick.
Some justice is better than no justice at all.
You need to tell the husband.
No, I don't understand.
With Darby's testimony, Ames will go to death row.
What?
The jury's gonna believe me.
The deal is done. I'm sorry. This is just how the justice system works.
What was supposed to be a painless execution has turned into something out of a horror film.
The machine was corrupted.
Who could have done this?
I killed your friend Ames in prison, but I wanted to keep you all for myself.
Your heart is beating so fast.
Me too.
Did you murder Clarence Darby?
He killed my wife and child.
I guess we're done here.
Counselor, you might want to cancel your 12:30 lunch with Judge Roberts.
Hello? You and whoever else you have helping you are gonna pay.
Now, you're the one who makes deals with murderers, yeah? So I've come to make mine. Release me.
For what?
Or I kill everyone.
We have him locked up and he's still killing people?
I found a couple of contract payments from the Department of Defense.
Tell us what we're dealing with. A spy?
Spies are a dime a dozen. Clyde is a brain, and he was the best. If Clyde wants you dead, you're dead.
We're gonna lock the city down, put an armed cop on every corner.
He's in jail because he wants to be in jail.
I'm gonna bring the whole system down on your head. It's gotta be biblical.
You will end this.
I'm just getting warmed up.